find an increase in the intensity and the likelihood of the event in the observations that is sort of on the order of 10 times increase and on the order of a 40% or 50% increase in intensity.
After Storm Daniel, we have to revisit again all our policies for early warning systems, for impact-based early warning systems.